Hi friends, have a great day. In this video, we'll be seeing about the Biotech Consortium of India Limited, BCIL, announcement regarding Biotech Industrial Training Program, BITP. Starting date of online application is 4th July 2017, that is from yesterday, and last date of online application is 31st July 2017. For any further information with regard to placement, higher studies and research, you can always subscribe to our channel, keep updated and stay connected with us for regular and further updates. Department of Biotechnology and Ministry of Science and Technology, Government of India, together with Biotech Consortium of India Limited, is providing opportunity for students who have graduated or graduating in MSc, MTech, BE, BTech, MBA with practical industrial training. The objective of this program is to provide industry-specific training to biotech students for skill development and enhancing their job opportunities in biotech industry. The training is provided to the graduates and the final year students who is about to graduate for a period of 6 months. During this training, the trainee will be provided with 10,000 per month. Procedure for applying to this training program is like an eligible candidate can go for an online application along with the DD. You have to send the online application along with DD and necessary documents to the BCIL, and screened applications will be called for online test. Those who have cleared the online examination will be called for interview, and those who have cleared the interview will be going for the industrial training. And in case if the satisfactory performance is provided by such candidate, they can be called as an employee, and this will be an employment opportunity too, apart from a learning experience in this. Date of notice is 4th July 2017. Online starting date is 4th July 2017. Last date is 31st July 2017. Last date of receipt of application is 7th August 2017. List of eligible candidates will be published on 22nd August 2017. Online test will be on 3rd September 2017. Result of online test will be on 15th of September 2017. Interview will be on September end or in October. Final selection list will be published in 15th November 2017. Commencement of training will be in the month of December 2017. And the training in going into the industry will be closed by the end of December 2017 and no more persons can be entertained by after that. You have to apply for this position only through online mode. You have to go in for bcil.nic.in. I have provided the link here and also in the description section below this video, where there are set of instructions that is being given to you. Once you have went into that particular page, you can see here in the bottom of the page, in the first image, I have carefully read and understood the above said instruction, agree to them. You have to check in. Once you have checked in, you can continue it. Once you have continued, this particular link will be opened, where you have to type your username, password and retype your password for setting up the on user ID and password. Once your user ID and password is created, you can log in and you can apply for that. Steps to apply for this is, you have to fill in the required details online, upload the photos 10 to 100 KB in size and signature 5 KB to 20 KB in size. Choose the test center, preference will be given to you. Pay the fees through online or offline at the SBI branch office. No extra charges for online application, but for offline fees. Once your application is ready, you have to take the DD and send the necessary documents to BCIL, self-attested mark sheets of your final semester showing the cumulative grade point average. If the candidate is appearing in the final year, you have to get the signature from your HOD or the head of the institution in their letterhead that is available in the website. A particular format is available in the website, BCIL websites. Document to be sent to Mr. Manoj Gupta, Manager, Biotech Consortium of India Limited, 5th floor, Anuvrat Bhavan, 210, Deen Dayal Upadhyay Marg, New Delhi, 1,10,002, by speed post or by courier. Demand draft should be taken in favor of 500 in favor of Biotech Consortium of India Limited, New Delhi. This is a non-refundable application fee. Once you have taken the DD, write your application ID, name, date of birth and mobile number on the reverse side of the demand draft and send it along with the requisite documents. If you had any queries, you can call to the number provided between the time 10 to 5 p.m. Monday through Friday. Email to bitp.dbt@nic.in if you had any queries. Exam pattern will be, there will be an online test that will be conducted through which you will be selected. The exam pattern will be general science 10 questions carrying 1 mark each, biotechnology based questions carrying 60 marks carrying 1 mark each, general aptitude and analytical based questions, 10 questions will be there carrying 1 mark each. So there will be 80 questions, 80 marks and time duration is 90 minutes. There will not be any negative marking for wrong answers. The test will be from these branches: industrial biotechnology, immunology, microbiology, genetics, biochemistry, plant biotechnology, animal biotechnology, cell and molecular biology, IPR, analytical techniques, bioinformatics, bioprocess engineering and fermentation technology. It is better you refer to the GATE biotech syllabus, and the syllabus is entirely provided to you, and from that only questions will be appearing. Notice link on the application link I have provided here and also in the description section below this video. If you like our video, give a like, comment, share the video to your friends, press the notification bell symbol for regular and further updates from our channel. Keep updated with information regarding placement, higher studies and research. Thank you. All the best.